135 pounds, Goldie Rogers. Their opponent, now about to enter the ring area. First, from Syracuse, New York, weighing 245 pounds, Mike Rotundo. And his partner, from Sweetwater, Texas, weighing 240 pounds,
playing in the background. Barry Windham and Mike Rotundo. Sting action on our first bout this week on All-Star Wrestling. Hi again, everybody. Jack Reynolds at ringside, along with Jesse the Body Ventura.
That's right, and we got Barry Windham in there against Goldie Rogers. Good arm drag, takedown. Second arm drag, takedown, and he's working the arm, it looks like.
Windham getting things away against Goldie Rogers. The referee is John Bonello.
Barry Windham putting the pressure on that shoulder, son. And you can verbally hear Goldie Rogers. He's in a bit of pain, but he backs Windham into the corner. Let's see if we get a clean break. And Windham breaks clean.
Referee John Bonello asking for the break and getting cooperation from Barry Windham.
Tag off to Mike Rotundo. Kick to the ribs. Now that was uncalled for. Goldie Rogers trying to turn Mike Rotundo over, but it's too early in the match to go for any pin at this point. Still a feeling out process of both teams. Rotundo's putting on a super side headlock here.
Very impressive combination, Mike Rotundo and Barry Windham. Boy, the coordination, the timing, and all the great wrestling moves are all there.
Rogers makes a tag to Terry Gibbs. Rotundo immediately going to the headlock on Gibbs also. Into the ropes. Big shoulder block. Oh, he reversed that hip toss. Nice move by Mike Rotundo. He's got Gibbs going to the wrong corner. He came up spinning so bad he went to the wrong corner.
Gibbs went for a tag and almost tagged Barry Windham.
Barry Windham again. It looks like they're going for a headlock tonight. That's their plan of attack. Missed the big shot, catches him in a flying body press. One count, about one and a half, and back to the headlock.
Gibbs able to break that try for a press. Barry Windham, big man from Sweetwater, Texas, applying the pressure right now.
Now Gibbs has maneuvered him in the corner, and this is where they should take advantage, but Windham doesn't stay there. Smart move. He got out. Gibbs tried to get him in the corner for a little double-team action, but it didn't work. Collar elbow hookup now. He moves Goldie Rogers in the opposite corner. Tags Rotundo. Rotundo again with a kick. And a big Beal throwing a beautiful drop kick.
Mike Rotundo, the young man from Syracuse University right now, in there against Goldie Rogers and going to work on Rogers.
Nope, not enough yet. They haven't softened Rogers up enough. Took a big body slam there. They definitely got him hurt into a top wrist lock. Rogers caught him with a short elbow, but not enough to shake Rotundo up. Tag off to Barry Windham. Ooh, good scoop power slam. That could do it. No, not quite. About two and a half.
Referee John Bonello with a two and a half count. And Windham still going to work right now on Goldie Rogers.
Windham backs him in the corner, tags Rotundo. Good teamwork, good teamwork. Double elbow. Terry Gibbs walking into the ring. I don't know what for. He didn't do anything. Rotundo going for a front face lock. Tags Windham. Big forearm. Can hear that one all the way to our table, Jack. There's a Texas Bulldog. That could and should do it.
A little Texas Bulldogging going on. Johnny Tyler with a three count. And it's all over. Oh, that was Texas style right there. My goodness.
Well, I'll tell you something, Jack. I don't know too much about Texas bulldogging and steers, but I have seen the rodeo, and it looked to me like Barry Windham has done a little rodeo work in his day.
What a winning combination, huh? The combination of Barry Windham and Mike Rotunda. Right now, we're going to take time out.